We all are well aware of the fact that our home's indoor air quality is very important for our health. However, what many of us still don't know is that the air quality inside our homes is way more polluted than air outdoors. The invisible pollutants can have an impact on our health. And now, when we all are spending more time indoors, improving that air quality is crucially important. You're watching Now You Know. We bring you a list of helpful tips to improve the quality of the air inside your home. Number 1. Keep the windows open. We agree, this may not be easy during the summer or winter, but opening the windows helps to bring fresh air inside your home. With everything closed, the same polluted air is recirculated over and over again. Proper ventilation is the key to promoting healthy indoor air. Number 2. Avoid smoking inside the house. Another reason for increased air pollution inside the house is smoking. Smoking indoors can lead to accumulation of smoke and toxic substances, which in turn increases the air pollution level of indoor air quality. So make your living place a non-smoking zone. Number 3. Get some houseplants. Houseplants are better known as natural air purifiers. The plants help to remove formaldehyde, benzene, and trichloroethane from the air and replace it with oxygen. Chinese evergreen, formaldehyde, gerbera are some common indoor plants you must buy for your home. Finally, investing in a quality air purifier is a good idea. To get rid of indoor impurities, just follow these steps.